published 1121 EDT, the 6th of October 2017 updated 1158 EDT, the 6th of October 2017 she tends to lead the glamour at any event she attends. And Friday's Women in Film Luncheon for the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences at Claridge's Hotel was no different for guest of honor Salma Hayek. The actress, 51, slid a curvy figure into an orange dress, looked to be inspired by her Mexican roots. Scroll down for video back to her roots. Salma Hayek wore a Latin American-inspired orange dress as she attended the prestigious Women in Film Luncheon as a guest of honor at Claridge's Hotel in London. The Beatriz at Dinner star stood out in the bright number, which featured flamenco-like sleeves and ruffles at the floor-length hem. The pattern featured gold wavy strips and floral detailing in greens and pinks. She teamed it with an orange leather purse which she wore over her shoulder. The Frida actress wore her dark locks loosely around her shoulders and offset her orange dress with bright red lipstick. Curvy, the actress, 51, slid her curves into an orange dress, looked to be inspired by her Mexican roots. Always up for a laugh, Salma was seen larking around with a giant Academy Award statue. Maybe one day the star came within touching distance of owning one of her own regular size when she was nominated for her role as Frida in 2002 movie of the same name. Shine Bright, the Beatriz at Dinner star stood out in the bright number, which featured flamenco-like sleeves and ruffles at the floor-length hem. Always up for a laugh, Salma was seen larking around with a giant Academy Award statue. The star came within touching distance of owning one of her own regular size when she was nominated for her role as Frida in 2002 movie of the same name. Considered her breakthrough role, she portrayed the titular Mexican painter character Frida Kahlo. It's such accolades that saw her at the top of the guest list for the Women in Film Lunch on Friday. Frilly, the pattern featured gold wavy strips and floral detailing in greens and pinks. She teamed it with an orange leather purse which she wore over her shoulder in demand. The Frida actress wore her dark locks loosely around her shoulders and offset her orange dress with bright red lipstick. Don Hudson C. said, during the last several years the Academy has led the industry's efforts in identifying, developing, and nurturing diverse talent. Women representation on our board is up threefold since 2011. She was joined by the likes of Kathy Kennedy, producer of the Jurassic Park and Star Wars franchises, and directors Gurinder Chadha and Dee Reese. The event was presented by Swarovski and being thrown to celebrate the outstanding achievements and contribution of women in film and to welcome new members of the Academy. During the lunch, Kate Kinnunmont, the Women in Film CEO, highlighted some of the most recent statistics on gender equality in film. Data released by BFI earlier this year revealed the percentage of women cast in UK films has remained almost unchanged since 1913. However, the representation of women behind the camera has improved significantly, from 3% in 1913 to 34% in 2017. Ladies at Lunch. Kate Kinnunmont, the Women in Film CEO, highlighted that data released by BFI earlier this year revealed the percentage of women cast in UK films has remained almost unchanged since 1913. Shine bright like a Swarovski diamond. The company has a long history of partnership with AMPAs, having illuminated the Academy Awards stage with more than 1.2 million crystals over the past 10 years. Don Hudson, AMPA's CEO, said, during the last several years the Academy has led the industry's efforts in identifying, developing, and nurturing diverse talent. Women representation on our board is up threefold since 2011. We're proud to join with women in film to connect female artists so they may benefit from one another's experience, and, ultimately, strengthen the position of women in our film community. Kate Kinnunmont said, it's great that the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences has been instrumental in bringing us all together today. To see the BFI, BAFTA, AMPAs and Women in Film all combining fills me with hope for the future. Proud as part of Swarovski's drive to promote women's empowerment, it supports AMPAs in celebrating women in film and encouraging gender equality across the industry. Women in film. Swarovski has played a supporting role in the entertainment industry for more than 85 years, having collaborated with Hollywood's finest costume and set designers on some of cinema's most memorable moments, most recently for Disney's Beauty and the Beast. Women have been marginalized for years in the film industry, but fantastic research has really shown a light on the extent of the imbalance. Transparency is a great driver of change, and everyone here today is helping make that change happen. The more we know about the problems, the lack of women directors and composers, gender disproportion even in crowd scenes, pay inequality even in areas like wardrobe and makeup where women have traditionally dominated, the more we know about all this, the better able we are to change things. We are not a minority. We're more than half the world. Let's take our rightful place in that world. High profile, the event was presented by Swarovski and being thrown to celebrate the outstanding achievements and contribution of women in film and to welcome new members of the Academy LR Christine Vachon, Allison Owen and Kate Kinnan-Montan. The list: Amanda Berry and Amelia Wickstead were both in attendance. Swarovski has a long history of partnership with AMPAs, having illuminated the Academy Awards stage with more than 1.2 million crystals over the past 10 years. As part of Swarovski's drive to promote women's empowerment, it is proud to support AMPAs in celebrating women in film and encouraging gender equality across the industry. Swarovski has played a supporting role in the entertainment industry for more than 85 years, having collaborated with Hollywood's finest costume and set designers on some of cinema's most memorable moments, most recently for Disney's Beauty and the Beast.